The calm before the Goldberg storm. And what a storm it promises to be. Moments away from an explosion of offense from Goldberg.
The arena.
Intensity personified and as dangerous as ever. Here comes the monster of all monsters.
And his opponent from Shirls Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds.
I'll tell you this much, the monster of all monsters is more than just a nickname.
This monster has stood toe-to-toe with every giant in WWE and slain them all. Safe. This TLC match is underway here, as brutal of a match as they come.
With all these elements in play, TLC matches are one of those matches that can end in 30 seconds or 30 minutes.
This one is headed outside, guys. Re-entering the ring now. Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Oh, man, check out this power. He had it scouted. Look at this, going counter for counter. Scooped up and down. Driven into the barrel. Face first into the barricade.
Strowman striking fear into the heart of his opponent.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, strong impact.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Propelled into the table. Not the position you want to be in right now.
Needs to rethink his strategy right away.
Setting it up. In perfect position, too. Coming back in the ring.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The long way.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
Believe it. Hanging on to the death grip. Please don't fall.
Just like that, Braun gets pounced on.
Arm ringer applied.
TLC match, so realistically, the...
Oh, my! Utilizing his massive arms!
This will win the match, but he's doing a lot of damage in the process.
There's still fight left in him.
He doesn't want to go out like this.
He breaks it.
Uh-oh. Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
He's taking this to the floor now.
He's back into the ring. Beautiful arm ringer applied. So accurate.
Braun Strowman faltering son.
That's one way to use the ladder.
He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end. Kenny and Hogan.
Could be good.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Hammer.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. He's got to keep working to get this one.
One good pull wins this thing.
Finally ends it, and all the bloodshed perhaps worth it now.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Wow, we just saw a monster slayer.